Chicago Blackhawks start a California road trip against the Sharks, who are in a playoff spot and hoping to strengthen their hold on it in a very tight postseason race. It is Jonas Donskoy for San Jose. He'll regroup in neutral ice and give it back to Burns. A look at the Chicago lineup as Pavelski puts a shot on net for Uwe with his first save of the hockey game. Hawks will keep it moving. This is Carl Dahlstrom, number 63 in white. Back to Anisimov, over to Kane. Kane, the Hawks' leading scorer with 58 points on the year. Anisimov scores! Artem Anisimov with a quick wrist shot beats Martin Jones. Chicago up 1-0.
Little dump pass off to Duncan Keith, and then Anisimov puts himself in a good area there in that high slot, pulls it in towards his body, and then goes against the grain on Martin Jones. I love that little fake shot pass, if you will, by Keith, and then through the body of Vlasic and finds it over the shoulder.
She just happened to be visiting Rockford from Eastern Canada when he got the call that everybody wants. Donskoy, Burns on the wing, and they score! Joe Pavelski ties it for the Sharks.
Good drive to net by Kane, allows the forehand offside shot right there of Pavelski to open up and just to take this. What a play right here by Burns to thread the needle. And now Pavelski has the time and effort to be able to find an opening on Berube there on a beautiful, really four guys touching that puck all the way up the ice, the X sheet on that goal.
DeMello goes back behind the net for Hurdle. Nice pickup there by Gustafson. But the Sharks try to stay with it here. Now isolated alone in front. Bunker, and they score! Logan Couture. And it's 2-1 Sharks.
This puck's up for grabs. Hurdle just sticks with it. Little sauce pass down. Good handle by Bodker to knock that bouncing puck and just thread it into Couture. Beats the defenseman back to that post. You see a little 2-on-0 really right here as he couldn't recover, and just a chip shot by Couture to bury it. And then just a good back check here, trying to create a turnover, waiting for it. Hurdle helps him out, gets inside position, gets a stick on the ice and buries it. You know, as a young defenseman, learning this game to play on your offside, it's never easy.
Michael Roosevelt among the Blackhawks injured. Here's Tomas Hurdle as Murphy stumbled. Hurdle to the net, and a save by Berube. Now a break for Kevin LeBanc. He's got Timo Meier with him. LeBanc turns. The pass into the slot for Tierney. Couldn't find the mark. DeMello with a shot. Save. And LeBanc scores.
LeBanc has to cut, turn back. Kind of a turnover there, and then a blown tire by Schmoltz. Here's the shot. Tierney gets his head up off that rebound from Berube and finds and locates Kevin LeBanc on the back door right here. As Gustafson can't locate it, goes right through the body, and really LeBanc just has to put that in the empty net. Just makes people look foolish.
2 years ago, over 100 points for Kane. Here's Burns with a shot and a tip. Berube down, the shot by Bodker, and Berube able to slide out and stop that effort. Matthew Highmore back over to Nick Schmaltz. He'll hand it off. Osterley back across, the shot saved by Jones. DeMello a shot, and that was blocked in front. Might have hit Chris Tierney, who takes a tumble. Now DeMello for Brendan Dillon. They score. Timo Meier with the tip, and it's 4-1.
On the forward there from Chicago, quick shot. And there's that high tip redirect. As Berube's pushing from right to left, finds a hole. Dillon gets his head up, looking for a stick to locate. And there it is, Timo Meier on the backhand and right through the legs of Berube.
Gets it around for Kane. His backhander goes through, clean to Hurdle. Hurdle on the attack to Bodker. Pulls the trigger. And Berube with the save. And Hinostroza will clear.
Good push right now from the San Jose Sharks.
Here's a chance for DeClaire. Jones the save. DeClaire again. And DeClaire once more.
Great speed by DeClaire there. As you saw, Spark has put pressure on Joachim Ryan, forcing him to fall down.
Now Donskoy. Pavelski scores!
And now look at Donskoy and a a two-on-one against Duncan Keith, one of the best in the world. Right there, finds it back door to Pavelski, and he just does the rest to tap it in the empty net by Berube.
And Joakim Ryan will chip it back up the wing as the Sharks come back up ice again with a 5-1 lead. Here's Kane, and a save by Berube. Forward Joel Ward. Here's Donskoy. He'll get it back to LeBanc. And now they operate from the blue line. Vlasic as they spread out to LeBanc. And now Bunker and Berube, a diving push across the crease to make a nice save there.
And he pushes off from left to right, gets the blocker on that as he, first of all, gets his head in position to look where this puck is going to come from. Right there, he sees it, locates his Bodker, comes in, looking to go top shelf, and what a blocker stop there by Berube.
This is only his 24th career NHL game. A shot from the point, Ruby's got that one, but then it falls out. And Vlasic scores! Tough break for Berube, but Mark Edward Vlasic took advantage, and it's 6-1.
And now Vlasic's going to get a career high in goals, his 10th, and right there he loses it as Donskoy just maybe creates some confusion, and now that's Vlasic right there from behind the goal line, banks it off the back of the leg of Berube. So tough break for the goaltender, but heads up play by Marc-Edouard Vlasic now gets his 10th of the year.
In the 6-1 San Jose lead, here we come with the third period. Evander Kane, Pavelski, and that's blocked. Anton Forsberg now in the net for Chicago as we've got a goaltending change for the Hawks.
He just absolutely hits the gas here coming down that right side, accelerates from Anisimov and finds the backdoor play to Joel Pavelski looking for the hat trick. Just a great play overall. What a save by Forsberg.
But once February came, it just came unraveled for the Blackhawks, and since then they have sunk to the bottom. Goodrow up front, they score! Melker Carlson, and San Jose has a 7th goal.
Goodrow just picks his puck up in the backhand. Right there, I think it goes off of Duncan Keith, who's looking to maybe stop this pass, getting out front to Melker Carlson, but right there, looks like it hit off of Osterley or even Duncan Keith.
Brendan Dillon now back to the front of the net, and Dillon cleans it up. Here's Evander Kane, Pavelski, and a save by Anton Forsberg. Goals in this one. Keith just got a big piece of Kevin LeBanc with a hit. What a frustrating night for Duncan Keith and the Hawks. Here's a shot and a save by Jones. Trying to get it to his line mate Pavelski, trying to get him that third goal. Here's a break for Duclair. And he is denied by Jones, but there'll be a penalty shot on the play. So Anthony Duclair, who has 11 goals this year, gets a penalty shot here. And he's denied by Jones. Couldn't put it away. He's got it again to Schmaltz, now to bring it. He'll feed Schmaltz and scores. Nick Schmaltz with the one-timer. They finally get a second goal past Martin Jones, and it's 7-2. And the San Jose Sharks with a second straight win on this 6-game homestand, and they won this one with authority.
Back-to-back four-goal second period sparked them against the Oilers, and then now here tonight, what a game by the San Jose Sharks.